We go. Hi guys, how are you? For this week, if you are going to see from June 22nd to 29 between the time, I'm gathered some matters about let we see too much happening in our life, even love life, that governs our internal desires, thoughts during this week. It is natural that you will be thinking too much at the week begins, but guard against mistakes while making any vital decisions regarding your relationship. One in committed relationships should avoid disagreements or blame games. The later part of this week may have a much better planetary impact on your love life. Well, at least there is a relief somewhere. Be careful. Though someone, a rival or a friend, may try to disturb the harmony. Once again repeating, though, be careful. Someone, a rival or a friend, may try to disturb the harmony. Guard against the people of questionable integrity. You may plan a short business trip around midweek, and you are going to think and this midweek also. These shall yield encouraging results. You need to be more cautious and calculative in approach while making any presentation. Your creative abilities may help you get success in your studies. No major health issues are foreseen during this week. However, during midweek, your vitality may not be up to your usual understands. There are chances for some weaknesses. So, weakness always is horrible to our health, our life. So, about it. Totally, overall, Virgo is so good between June 22nd to 29. Thank you so much and subscribe.